And it's clear Jesus is flipping our perception of fairness. He's flipping our perception of fairness. What he's trying to say is that the kingdom isn't about fairness. And guess what? That is a whole lot of good news.